Leader against CM, currently in conversation with the former head pivot of Royal College, Dinugan Soysa. A very good evening to you, sir. Tell us something about yourself.
Good evening. I'm enjoying. The big match has been great so far, and I'm enjoying, and I hope you all have been enjoying too.
All right. So tell us what you think about the 139th Battle of the Blues encounter.
As always, the Battle of the Blues is a special encounter, not for us. All of us, the Royalists, the Thomians, and the entire Colombo population have been enjoying the Royal Thomian up to now, regardless of the racial discrimination happening in other parts of the country. Here, Royal Thomian is one place that all of us can be together, regardless of whether you're a Muslim, whether you're a Buddhist, whether you're a Christian, or whether you're a Tamil. We are all together supporting our alma maters to win the big match.
All right, so this is the first time you've come to witness the big match since leaving school. So tell us how we prepared for this encounter.
It has been absolutely great. It's a new experience coming as an old boy for the big match. I'm enjoying it very much. I'm hoping to witness the other 2 days of the match as well. I hope the match will transpire into a great encounter. But more than that, the memories that I gain with my batch and other old boys is the most important thing.
All right. Thank you for spending your time with us. Have a nice day.